Ghost Actual. Nomad, over.
Send it.
Ready to track down Manticore, sir.
Okay. Target Manticore is Stepan Belovich, a Bodark specializing in drone tech. He's supervising the production line. They've already produced the drones capable of carrying nerve gas. Now, the shipment's last known whereabouts were the harbor. Those drones absolutely have to be destroyed. Deliveries only happen during hours of darkness, so you'll have a little cover. Stand by for a map with a potential infill point, but disregard if you got a better idea.
Huh. Roger that. Nomad out.
Power scope, you know. Like I saw you bullshitting with the RTO an hour ago.
Back is killing me.
Thank you.
your asses, muchachos. Bad guys are close.
Dead asshole! my space.
Look, I'm just really busy, okay?
Until I see it with my own eyes.
Fine, but allow yourself a little relief. But soon it'll be time to think about the future. And we're gonna need you.
The future? We all need to decide.
I know. The ghosts are doing everything they can to stop us.
Thank you. they got, fellas.
CEO, where is he?
Oh, yeah. No need for violence. I'll tell you. That guy's an asshole. Worst boss I've had since I got here. You know, for all this shit, he's a lightweight. He keeps his ride gassed up so he can run at the first sign of trouble.
Couple of weeks, hopefully.
Thank you.
can.
You're in my personal space.
I don't like the mess you're creating on my soil, Nomad.
You ashamed to stop now?
Your view is so limited. I have the power to bring about real change. The world is at my fingertips. You wouldn't be able to recognize opportunity if it hit you. I do. And I've seized it.
Through terrorism, treason, and mass murder.
There's blood on your hands.